Wait, zoom in. Boss, we found him.
Vital signs have stabilized.
You're awake. Did you know what you did yesterday? Report to Commander Salty at once, you bloody lunatic.
What is your retarded deficiency, Private? To stand still and shut up? You're not standing still. You're shaking like a leaf.
Leaf? That's a good idea. Hey, Barbara, check this out. We should totally start a band. Oh, hey guys, Space Madness here, and today's video is sponsored by... Wait, what? We still haven't got a sponsor. I'm not angry, Larry, just disappointed.
And so our hero... Hey, shut up, I'm trying to narrate here, NPC. And so our hero runs out the medical bay after a very weird day's been slightly hungover. But when will he realize he has lost Mr. Fluffings? Probably in a second, because I'm writing this whole thing.
Oh no, I've lost Mr. Fluffins. Damn it. Mr. Fluffins, where are you? Where are you, buddy? Mister, are you over here? If I was Mr. Fluffins, where would I go? Well, he does like brains, so logically speaking. My head hurts. If I just follow the trail of dead bodies somewhere, down here maybe? Aha! Are you here, buddy? Excuse me, do you? Oh, never mind. Hey guys, have you seen a... Oh, nope, they're dead too. Mr. Fluffins, you here, buddy? Mister. Ah! Yay! I found you, dude. Where the heck have you been, man? I was so worried. Meow. Oi, it wasn't my fault. Meow. Of course I love you, man. Come here, buddy. It is an honor to fight with you. Now let's go sort this hangover. Ooh, what's in here? Nice. Oi, is that you growling? Look, dude, all I'm saying is go easy on the brains. So what have we learnt today,
Brain.
No, I'm too hungover to give you a lecture, dude. Let's go, I need to call an old friend. Hey, Snoop. Hey, Snoop. Yo, dude. Snoop. Must have accidentally answered. Oh well, looks like it's just me and you, bud. Let's go find our cure, eh? Where are we off to? You think those things we planted a while ago are still there? Good idea, man. They'll starve us if memory serves, right? Hey buddy, how did Tuscans cheat on their taxes? They always single file to hide their numbers.
What's this about? Seems roused.
Sure, humor can hurt, even alienate. But the risk is better than the alternative. A steady diet of innocuous, childproof, flavorless mush! Demand to be challenged, to be offended, to be treated like thinking, reasoning adults!
Hey man, 50 grams of Amberleaf, please.
Why, thank you! Onwards, Mr. Fluffings!
Mission log, day 2. Sometimes I walk through Korriban's Valley of the Shadow of Death, searching for elevation amidst the swirling sounds of salvation. What plagues me is my own belief, distant yet near, far yet close. Do I wear a mask to hide my fear? Or maybe because I drink too much beer? I walked past a deer the other day and killed it. I was hungry. But maybe my true hunger cannot be quenched. Only time will tell. But telling time tickles my tummy. Mission log, delete the last sentence, please.
Confirmation required.
I confirm.
Confirmation required.
Confirmation? Maybe that's all we see. Yay, we found it, bud. Damn, they look beautiful. Harvest time is here, dude. Let's get this one first. Yay! Scanning for my bird with my best buddy, yeah. Scanning for my bird with my best buddy, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What do you mean you ate my lighter? Come on, man, you know how precious that is to me. What? Did you? This looks like where you was born. What do you mean you're foreshadowing? Anyways, let's focus. Now, how do we get down there? Ah! Aw, yeah. That's some real sticky icky, bud. I'm already feeling a lot better. You damn popo! This is not justice, damn it! Always getting in my business when I'm just chilling. Go catch some real criminals, you. I will have my vengeance in this life or the next.
Silence in the court.